Don't panic before the picture of your entire life. Don't dwell on all the troubles you've faced or have yet to face, but instead ask yourself as each trouble comes, what is so unbearable or unmanageable in this? Your reply will embarrass you. Then remind yourself that it's not the future or the past that bears down on you, but only the present, always the present, which becomes an even smaller thing when isolated in this way, and when the mind that cannot bear up under so slender an object is chastened.